Eu. Turn my volume up. Okay. So today we're gonna play this game. I remember being fond of it. Although as I recall, it's a very long game. Should be Link. Whatever. I like the flutes. One day, a man of great evil found the golden power and took it for himself. Ganon. Chirp, 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 chirp. Eddie Birdie's in the house. Everybody give it up. Give him a chirp. Chirp it up. How's it going, Eddie? Oh, yeah. Hero of Time. That's me. Doom! Travis is here as well. What's up, Travis? What became of that kingdom? None remain who know. Travis, I'm doing good. How are you? It felt like playing some Zelda. I saw on Facebook there was a post that this was like 20 years old or whatever, and this game was 20 years old in December or something like that. I have no idea how far I'm gonna get in this game. Especially once Harry Potter comes out. Outset Island. I get it. It's a place from whence you set out. Outset Island. What day is it today? It's your birthday, isn't it? Is it my birthday? Is it somebody's birthday? It's my birthday. That's why Grandma has been waiting for you to come back to the house. What a strange emphasis you put on that word. Tell you. I know that. Swim. Thank goodness you can swim in this game. Oh yeah. Nimble! He's nimble! Except he can't jump unless there's a ledge. Yes, but grab on and climb the ledges! That's huge. What's happening? Small child. Look at his tiny little legs! Look at his tiny legs! And they're calling me Vase. That's great. Just saw a wild pig. Ready to go grab it? When you get close, you have to hold R to crouch. All slip. Gotta pick it up anyway. Whatever. I'm not gonna catch your pig for you. Go get a sword. Mm. Look at that guy's head. This is how to target with L. My goodness. Wipe your nose. Oh! So much. Oh, I need a sword. Where do I get the sword? Which house is mine? I don't know where my own house is. Robert Young's in the house, Robert. Eddie, just watch a dude finish Dead Space on Impossible with only a plasma cutter. I'm not that good at any game I play, I don't think. Pretty good at a lot of different games, but I'm not that good at any. This can't be my... Where's my grandmother? Where's my grandmother? Where's my house? This is like Dazed and Confused, Zelda. Dude, where's my car, Zelda? Dude, where's my grandma? That's the mailbox. Maybe she was up that ladder and stuff. Then it was that other. Probably upstairs. Idiot. Ooh, Age of Empires. Age of Empires is a fun game. You got one on Xbox? Nice. I think I played that on the computer. Check. Upstairs. I honestly don't remember where this lady is. If I can't find her, I'm just gonna go climb that ledge. Oh, there she is. I knew it. Thank goodness. I'm waiting too. Now take off that awesome shirt with the crab on it. Put on this green skirt. Yeah, look at how he's looking at it. He's not happy. You only have to wear them for one day, which turned out to be a lie. Okay, wait, so I get a sword. Put on the dress and we give you a sword. Just remastered and put on Game Pass. Nice! Give me the sword. Where's the sword? It makes sense to me. Where's the sword? I want to start getting in some yeah! Boy, my favorite soup. What's your favorite soup? I would probably say cream of crab. That's the one that I try to get when I can, you know. I have other stuff more often. Chicken noodle's actually great. But cream of crab soup is one of my favorites. I used to work at this place. Didn't give me the shield. Where do I go to learn? Where do I get my sword? I worked in a restaurant where the cream of crab soup was the soup of the day, like every day, all the time, and I just ate way too much. Probably have to climb through. Didn't work. I need a sword. Grandma, where am I supposed to go to get this sword again? Already forgotten how to get up that ladder. This is going great. Going great. Okay. Nice. Coming in drenched. Oh yeah. Raining a lot. And my brother lives in California, and apparently they've been getting a lot of rain, but it's been causing them mudslides. They just go from drought to mudslides. Quite terrible, really. Go into the forest without a sword. Maybe I can. Eddie says his favorite soup, homemade vegetable broth. Homemade. It does. Homemade is good. Usually anything that's homemade well, you know, if someone's a terrible cook, then yeah, it's gonna suck. But like, homemade stuff can be way better than, you know, stuff you get in a can. Not that I mind stuff you get in a can. Don't get me wrong. Nothing against cans. I should be paying attention to what they're saying. Close your eyes and hold out your hand. She have my sword. Give me my sword. Telescope. Why is just the word special? There's a bird man. I am bird person. It's the legendary 152nd Pokemon. And it's, they're chucking Pokeballs at it. Very strange. All of that that just happened. There's a bunch of pirates chasing a bird. Bird had a girl. Girls in the forest. Defend myself with. Let's go get that shield. Okay. that shield that was mentioned earlier in dialogue. So, there's a bunch of pirates. Okay. Making a cup of tea. Get a cuppa. Yep. Go for it. I have no idea what I'm doing. Guess I'm just gonna try going into the forest and someone will stop me if... get in without a sword. When this house yet? These controls. That's not a sword. I haven't been in this house. Okay, thank goodness. Finally, somebody with a weapon. Oh, press only B. I'm targeting him. Okay. Ha! He's got a temper. Thank you, dude. This is the coolest guy in town. It's your birthday. Here's a gun. You're a man now. Just defend. Okay. Chris, are you looking forward to the last few episodes of Still Game? Yes, I am. Live show reactions. I'll probably check those out at some point, yeah. But I'm definitely looking forward to the end of the series. It's going to be in the next week, definitely. I'm also, like, anxious about it, but in a good way. Because I don't want it to end, but it's got to end. It's been too long already, frankly. As in, I should have gotten it done sooner. So now I can go into the forest. Gotta get them coins or rupees or just curious. I mean, I can cut down trees. I was like, maybe I can cut through. Everybody hides their coins in these bushes. Been one hell of a journey. Way back at episode one to now. Enjoyed watching every episode again. I've enjoyed watching all of them. And it's definitely one of my favorite shows now. I'm going to rewatch it at some point. Supposed to do. Pay attention. But yeah, it's a phenomenal show. The humor is, no, it's great. Huh. I think need a bomb to blow that up. I have not got bombs yet, so. Airdropping pigs on me? Right. Step off. Petra? May need tissues for the final episode. I don't have any on hand. But, yeah, that's what I've heard. I don't want to be sad. Let's go. What about this boy? Who cares about this boy? Eddie, call off your friends. Kidnap my sister on my birthday. Major drag, man. Now you can't take off that green dress until you save her. We're pirates, you know. Butt pirates. The terror of the seas. That's no friend of mine. This is more of your type of friend, right? The mailman. The mailman bird person. I was close, Robert. I was super sad. Sam's one of my favorites, and I was like, oh no. It's continuing. First Eric, now Tam. I believe it was young Vase here. What are you gonna do? You should give me some help. Just say yes. Where could I find a shield? A strange condition. Grandma, what's well, my sister's been kidnapped. What? Grandma? You done? Baze needs a shield. Yeah. Pizza time. What kind of monster could take such a sweet young child? That's what monsters do. They go after young children. That's why they're monsters. Metaphor. I'm trying to defend myself. Decrepit. Yes, I'm ready. We do this the whole journey. As long as we're at sea, we're banging on this gong. Keeps the sea monsters away. See? Have you ever seen a sea monster? Well, no, but that's because we're always banging on the gong. You don't want to take your chances not gong banging while you're at sea. Thank you. Yes. Still in the tutorial. This is how you press a switch. Good thing we're taking time out of the game. Would never figure that mechanic out otherwise. Take it easy, Robert. Torches. Wooden boat. Whatever. Yeah. Yay, I get the treasure. Hey, stay rich. Breaking them jars. Breaking them vases. No! Break me. Yes, that's exactly what we're doing. Seagulls back to my summary. I don't know why. Shoot me out of a cannon. Oh, that's close. I like how this is like against my will. That's a bummer. It's a real kick in the nards. Kick in the gooch. Forsaken Fortress. Without the sword that you admittedly just got, but still, you'd think you'd have to keep it. Sword landed all the way up there. Hey, listen. Probably. Big old door they just left unlocked. What kind of fortress is that? I guess I am inside the fort. Awkward. I think I have to go to jail. I think that's part of it. Yeah, that'll work. Get to my sword. How is it again? I need to find my sword. Right outside this door. Thank you. Yep. Got a stick now. My actual sword land. Up there. We'll just try to go over that way. Carry my stick up. More sticks. That was a miss. Has anyone seen my sword? I've come this way already. Keep going this way. That made sense to me. Keep going the way that I'm going. This is a real bummer not having my sword. Especially because that means you have to sneak. Eat sneaking. Going away. Sneaky. Had to be sneaking, didn't it? Oh, that was close. Don't mind me, I'm just a barrel moseying along. I had my sword. It'd be no more barrel time. Idle. At this point, they're like, anything we can do to slow this down. Sidle, sidle, sidle. Tappa, tappa, tappa. You know what I had to go through to get Tappa Tappa Tappa? I would have killed for Tappa Tappa Tappa. Grab the sword. Grab the sword! Care not to drop it again. Nice. Love that sound. Where was this earlier? Game over. You win.
It's a big bird.
I win. It's Ganondorf. Maybe just Ganon. Ganon. Now we're in business. Give me a boat. Captain of my own ship. I believe it's the name of an old, old wooden ship. I need to get a sail. Quest number one. Get a sail. You a person that was turned into a boat? Ganon. Wow, thanks. Now then, to get started. Oh, but we can't get started yet. A sail. Be more concise. Taking random doors. This one was red. But you know. High-priced vases! If anyone should be allowed to break a vase, it's me! It was so meta. It was vase breaking a vase. Surprised I haven't played a Zelda game sooner. You there, my good Eskimo. I don't care. I need... You selling? That? Thank goodness. I gotta go talk to that dancing guy. Mario? If you want to send a letter... Buzz. This rainbow man dancing in front of this grave. Maybe on it? Pardon me, guy. Not your guy, pal. Tot. I love dancing more than I love three meals a day. World's charismatic dancer extraordinaire. Ready, guy? Oh, look at him go. Magic dance. Dance that turns night into day. Day into night. No, I don't know the rhythm. Super glad I stopped for that. I got the sail. On the open road. Game has begun. There was a race of some sort. Thank you. Dragon Roost Island. Baloo. Bomb plants. This is the Wind Waker. Oh, everybody drink. He said the name of the Gabe. Yeah, I remember that. Thanks for the baton. That going for him. I'm gonna get up to the top and the people are gonna be like, our sacred rocks! What have you done? You destroyed the sacred stones. Why do you think they were there? I do really like the animation of this. Cell shading. These people have wings, they can fly, they don't care about rocks on their path. Is that you? Of course it is. Who else would it be? Look at this getup. There are lots of people running around in this outfit. Kind of a trendsetter. My sister's as good as dead. Alright, that's a good call. This guy's gonna introduce me right to the chief. Yeah, I'll be right up. Got no wings. Although at some point you do get a leaf. It's pretty early on, I think. Another vase down. Why is the dragon upset? How about I help you out with your problem? That will probably also just happen to be the answer to my problem. This is crazy. So, their rite of passage into adulthood, they need to go get a scale from the dragon, and that's how they get their wings, their literal wing. Wild. Our very way of life is threatened. Well, sounds unnatural. Mutating due to dragon scales. Magic. Let's go. Get him. Let's go help him out. Share some of your courage. Strange emphasis. I have something. Okay. I have. If you just concentrate on the like the words that are emphasized, he's like, I have something I want you to give my son, a young girl. Got a delivery bag. Okay, that's the second time my treasure has been a bag. Let's kick it up a notch, game. Got a problem with my clothes and hat? You're vase, aren't you? Of course, you could tell by my unique clothes and hat. Glad I found you, Sif. Down to come. Room in the back on the first floor. Thank you. What do you want? Totally. I'll meet you at a second location. Was some easy money. First floor. I'm guessing he's guarding it. This. Hey, what you got there? An orb? Orbs are cool. Just some mystical orb. Actually hunting for mystical orbs. Sounds like that's what I have to do. Weird. I need that. Let's go talk to the dragon. That way. Go that way. What is happening? We need your help. You've got to toss me. I cannot jump that distance. You've got to toss me. Guess I've got to wait for the wind. Or do I need to conduct the wind? With the wind. Toss away. That makes sense. The game's called Wind Waker. Back up more. Such a difficult puzzle. She's been taken. She's already been taken. She was just like, I'll be fine. She's been taken. Go back down.
Yep.
Maybe something has changed in this area since last I was there. How do I get over there? Item you need to cross, and I have it. God Shrine. Could be something. Up, left, right. I hope that's something. Sidle on. Until you try, I thought maybe I could use it as like a sale. That's doing nothing. No clue where I'm supposed to go next. I might have to look it up on my. What's up, Birdman? Back there, nothing. Be back out. This goes to a nowhere ledge. Aha! Thank you. my boat. Oh, they swim for a certain amount of time. What the hell is this? We're answering. Sure thing. I mean, this dungeon. Something under the rock. Okay. Well, first of all, I can make the wind blow that way, that doesn't mean that I can over there. This is a puzzler. Thank you, Christian Johnston. No idea what to do.
Yep.
Talk to this kid again. Dragon Rooster. Oh, you can pull the block out, you idiot. So stupid. Alright, I figured it out. Feel pretty dumb. It's a puzzle game. Gotta remember the puzzles. I forgot. Forgot about puzzles. Like, oh, these dried up bomb flowers. I was thinking, do I need to get a watering can or something like that? The girl just gave me a bottle. Which you can fill with water. And I feel dumb. Okay. But I've still got some more water.
Yeah.
Well, I don't know what the problem is.
Yep.
really hope that I'm supposed to put the bombs in there. Yep. I'm supposed to do. Good Lord, this should not be so difficult. End up dying before I get into the first dungeon. I was not in. You gotta be kidding me. Got a small key.
Yep.
Thank you. Oh, that's why I turned. Pick it up, pick it up. Right now it's useless. Woo! Got some useless goo.
Yep.
Alright. I guess there's no way to burn that down. What? Sing this song. Those other ones easily enough. That just goes in a circle. New key. What?
Yep. Yep.
Yeah, well, whatever. Try the big sword to break the boards now, because you can't even get it up there. Maybe you can. I'll try that. Nuts. carry it up there. I can chuck it up. Oh my god. Good call. Ridiculous. How did I not try that a lot? Here's the small key. I guess I was too focused on the fire. I was like, there's fire right there. How do I burn down those boards? Because I cut through the other ones, didn't I? With my regular sword? Did I? Zerd. Was the answer. So I'm not crazy. Very dumb. You're a goat. Why did you? Please just put me back up there. Good God. That sound. A is let go. Let go. Play good games. I like to play good games. I try. Even when I'm terrible at them, like, man, I've been stinking it up. Golden feather, winged girls are said to be infatuated. Hey baby, got a feather for you. Take me back to the beginning of the dungeon. Doing in that phase? The stairs below. Work. Okay, so I have to throw water on that and then throw more water and then grab more water. Not fall in the lava. Just keep thinking back to like N64 days where had to be running forward to throw things, but in this you don't, and so I just need to learn to stand still and try. What is it with me in the lava? Stay out of the lava. It's basic. That's not even something just about this video game. That's in general. There I go again. Also take me back. Oh my goodness. What's up, bird girl? Good night, Eddie. Take it easy. Fell off the edge. Oh. Of course it breaks when I'm running at an angle. Definitely needed to get that. Good stuff.
Thank you.
Alright, doesn't want me to go back, so... Go in there. Could have grappled back there. What the fudge?
Oh!
finally. Boss fight! Thank you. Dang it. I just cracked his armor, too. Actually, you know what? I'm just gonna call it for now. Late anyway. I'll pick up